the middle, and you're gonna come in, and you're gonna tuck between each challenger bar. So it gives you a place to touch every time. So if you want to, take it out and in as well. So you're doing that other V, and then you're gonna do this. If you don't have a challenger bar, that's fine. Come on. Just use something like your mat or a position. Go.